I mean, it was kind of a strange race with the safety car, because at some point I thought I was like P2, then I thought I was dead last, then I don't know, we realized. But yeah, it was a big fight first with Jean-Éric in the first and the beginning of second stint, and then we had a big fight with Jaime and Daniel. And then coming into one corner, I thought, my God, this is looking really bad. So I slowed down a little bit before, and Daniel went, I think he was on the dirty part, and he basically hit both of them, which helped me to get through. Yeah, I mean, good podium, good results. It was not the best day for me. The quali was difficult. I was not feeling very well in pre-practice, but really happy with the result. I didn't feel very comfortable in the breaks for some reason all this morning. Today was much better in the, well, this afternoon in the race. This morning I had no feeling in the qualifying MacPin on the break, and I was losing just into the big hairpin.